I just want to say goodbye to Kareem Hunt. Goodbye to the Chiefs' hopes of winning a Super Bowl. Because they ain't winning it. Unfortunately, they're trash. And they released Kareem Hunt. So, yes, I'm watching the Bulls game right now. Bulls Nation, stand up. Basketball and football. We're about to win the SMAC championship. Anyways, this isn't the video. The video is how the fuck does to the Chiefs. Release Kareem Hunt. I understand he punched a girl, blah, 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 blah. But it's Kareem Hunt. Fuck the Chiefs. Fuck you, Andy Reid. This is why you choke always in the playoffs.